time and talk to me, just like you would with a person, and I'll ask questions if I don't get it. So, tell me, why are you calling today?
Delivery.
Okay, I'm pulling up your order history now. Which item are you calling about?
Battery charger.
Just to confirm, is that the order that includes your portable charger?
Yes.
We're getting ready to ship your order from August 2nd. That includes your portable charger. It will ship by August 2nd and arrive by August 3rd. Would you like to hear more info about your delivery date?
Yes.
Your shipping time starts when your order has been shipped. If you chose two-day shipping, it will be delivered within 2 business days after it ships. If you ordered something that wasn't available right away, we estimate extra time to prepare your order. By the way, was speaking with me about this issue helpful?
No.
Thanks for letting me know. While I'm on the line, do you need any more help?
Customer service.
Just a moment. An associate will join you shortly.
Morales.
Tell me, how can I help you?
Is this U.S. customer service? Can I be transferred to U.S. customer service? Didn't say anything. I'm on hold now.
Stand by while I transfer you to a customer service agent.
Thank you for calling customer service. May I have
your name, please? It's Arlene Morales.
Thank you so much.
Okay. I was calling. calling to see if there was any tracking information on the blue battery charger, because when I checked the tracking information on the website, there isn't anything.
Battery charger?
Yes. How are you this evening?
That's good.
That's good.
Can you verify for me the last four digits of the order number? Just to make sure I'm looking at the
right
thing. If you don't charge.
Okay. Hold on. Let me check. Okay, 2668.
Just bear with me a few minutes.
Sure, no problem.
Thank you for holding. Your call is very important to us. It will be answered by the first available customer. Thank you for holding. Your call is very important to us and will be answered by the first available customer service representative. Thank you. Thank you for holding. Your call is very important to us and will be answered by the first available customer service representative.
Thank you for holding. I appreciate your patience. So I am looking through this for you. I am having to check the back end of our system, so it just takes a little bit longer.
Oh, no problem. Oh, no, don't worry about that. No, I appreciate you doing this.
No problem. Thank you so much.
It's August 3rd, 2021. Frequencies inside my apartment.
Thank you for holding. Your call is very important to us and will be answered by the first available customer service representative. Thank you for holding. Your call is very important to us and will be answered by the first available customer service representative.
My tongue is swollen.
Thank you for holding. Your call is very important to us and will be answered by the first available customer service representative.
Thank you for holding. Your call is very important to us and will be answered by the first available customer service representative.
I'm not feeling a good feeling about this one. Well, I just got hung up by Amazon US customer service. The call is gone. So I'm going to call again.